Well, a great era came to an end at Ascot on Wednesday when Peter Scudamore rode the last of his 1,677 winners as a National Hunt jockey. Peter was champion on 8 occasions and was unquestionably one of the finest ambassadors that jump racing ever had.
Second, but Sweet Duke's hurt.